I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Ravellos ruined this beautiful city.
The entire vision of the world. We are must under those skies that bind. And be my heart to stand where our ancestors stood.
Ah, that voice!
I only got 6 hours of sleep last night. That's
voice.
Not enough sleep. Keeping the peace.
A transformation falls fast upon our nation. We control Bavaria. We bend it to our will and forge a new sword that will lead our armies across these blue Mediterranean waters, an unyielding masterpiece only surpassed by the people controlling it.
The police stations have been taken over by the DRM. Take them back.
Watch it.
Who's next?
These are not Policia. These are the Ravellos thugs. Violent.
bad one. Reinforcements inbound.
On my island.
I'm to do some big tech. Should be my lookout for the truth. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career.
The possibility
of ultimate victory.
What would I do if I weren't fighting the military? There's no jobs in the...
Manaea has been set free, my friends! The Di Ravello Militia, or as it's more often called the DRM, has been tossed out! Vive le revolucion, mi fratres y sorores!
This is all over.
But I don't know why we're doing it. They just keep tearing up my favorite.
Nico, these wings of courses are amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates. Rico.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Thank you. Are you there yet?
Want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
Equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
To me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It draws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.